Has this ever happened to you? Have you found yourself perpetually locked down by government overreach without any hope of being able to attend your favorite Christian conferences? Well, despair no further. We at No Apologies and Pirate Christian Media have teamed up to bring you the Did God Really Say Conference? It's not the Did God Say Conference, it's the Good Run. It is an entirely online conference that is uncancelable. There's no venue to kick us out at the last possible second. You don't have to buy a plane ticket, you don't have to book a hotel room with a busted AC unit, and there's no physical way for Antifa or BLM to burn down the building when the conference is taking place. It's a win-win situation for everyone. We got awesome speakers such as Justin Bieder, Dr. Phil Johnson, and Chris Roseborough, and a super secret surprise mystery guest to talk about the insanity plaguing today's world. That's right, folks. We're talking about how woke insanity has infiltrated the church and how to fight back against it.
So where is this conference taking place?
I hear you ask. It's going to be right here on YouTube. And if YouTube decides that our critiques of critical race applied principles, that's a real acronym that I did not make up, then we'll simply post the conference videos on another video hosting platform. It's one of those
They can't stop the signal type
scenarios. The conference is on September 17th and 18th. The videos will premiere at a predetermined time and will allow you to watch in real time or at your own leisure. After the speaker's videos premiere on September 18th, there will be a live Q&A session with the conference speakers where they will be able to answer your questions in real time. So go on over to the YouTube channel Did God Really Say Conference and subscribe, so you can be informed when everything goes live. Also, please note that since we're not charging any entrance fees, we currently have a GoFundMe that's making it possible for us to compensate our wonderful speakers for their time. For the low price of a caribou coffee latte, you too can support the fight against woke insanity.